just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
Roman Reigns, he's going to put him away. No getting up. Reigns comes up short on that attack. From Reigns. He takes control.
Planted down across the back.
Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
The natural dominance of Reigns getting a bit challenged there.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
There it is. Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman.
Great use of power to escape.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well. Oh, face first. Here he goes for the win. Oh, my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
There it is! Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
Great use of power to escape.
And he sends him into the corner. Nice chop echoing through the arena.
Whoa! That'll fillet your chest.
Punch connects.
Uh-oh.
Oh, impressive counter.
What great.
Uh-oh.
Uncorked the clothesline to deny that maneuver.
Once again, proving just how dominant he can be.
What a decisive three.